Hey dudes and dudettes, it's Miss Kim and I'm so excited to see you. All month long, we're learning that God is always with me. Now, if we say it like this, I'll ask you, who is always with you? And you're gonna say, God is always with me. Let's practice. Who's always with you? That's right, God is always with me. It's true, God is with us and He can help us all the time. Outside, on the playground, when we're swinging, inside your room, God is always with you. Remember, God loves me and God definitely loves you. I'm never alone, you're never alone because God is always with us. So one more time, who's always with you? That's right, God is always with me.
Impossible, no, there is nothing too difficult because you're with me. I am not afraid, nothing is too hard for you. With you, I can do very big things, God. With you, I can do very big things. I know it's true, I can do very big things. You're with me, I know it's true. I am feeling brave when you are with me. I am not afraid, God, you are with me. So I can be strong, 'cause nothing is too hard for you. No, with you, I can do very big things, God, with you. I can do very big things. I know it's true, I can do very big things. You're with me, I know it's true.
For dudes and dudettes, today we're gonna play a totally fun game that's gonna like blow your minds. I'm gonna show you a close-up image of something you might see on the beach before you head to catch a sweet wave. Like seriously, it's gonna be really close. You're gonna have no idea what it is, like no clue, dude. I've played this game like 12 times, bro. I still can't figure out number 5. Anywho, as soon as you think you know what it is, shout out your answer! Easy enough, right? All right, let's do this! What do you think it is? Time's up! What is it? If you said seashell, you're right! Wow, nice job! Let's try another. What could this be? Time's up! What is it? It's a coconut! Wow! That's just nuts, man! I had no idea. Huh. Okay, what do you guys think this is? Time's up! What is it? Wow! It's totally a starfish! Sweet job! I wonder what this is. Time's up! What is it? It's an epic sandcastle, dudes! That's totally gnarly! Oh, check it out! Shout it out and let me know if you can figure this one out! Time's up! What is it? Are you serious? It's a surfboard! Oh, I can't believe I didn't get that one, dudes! Okay, what do you think we're looking at here? Time's up! What is it? Oh! It's totally a beach ball! Nice work! Like, what do you think it is? Time's up! What is it? Oh, it's like just seaweed. Ew. Don't let it touch me. Let's try another. Like, what could this be? Time's up! What is it? Oh, I see! It's an inner tube! Nice job, guys! Alright, this is our last one. Can you figure out what this is? Time's up! What is it? If you said flip-flops, you're totally right! Epic job! Like, wow, dudes! That was like more fun than catching a wave! Oh, we should totally do this again. Later, awesome friends!
To know what to do. Like, what should I eat for snack? Or what color marker should I draw with? Or should I wear my flip-flops or my rain boots? This thinking hat is so great. I'm gonna wear it everywhere.
Ooh, ooh.
Hey, it's Holly.
Hello, Manny. Ooh, ooh. That's quite the hat. How's it working for you?
Hi, Holly. When I spin my thinking hat, I always know just what to do.
Making choices isn't easy. That's true, but I know someone wise to help you. Listen to this story. Just follow me through. Who? Who?
Follow me through.
Oh, hola friends! I'm Luis the handyman. I just finished fixing this gavel for my friend. She's a judge and uses this in her courtroom. She knocks it on her desk when she wants to say something. Or tell people what they should do. Speaking of judges, that reminds me of today's story. Do you want to help me build it? Great! Let's put it on the story fence. Hammers up, little builders. Ready? Uno, dos, tres, hammer. Great job, little helpers. You can put your hammers down now. Now, we just need our story tools. Yup, we have everything we need. Today's true story from the Bible begins with a woman named Deborah. Deborah was the leader of all God's people. She was their judge. Every day, Deborah would stand under a tree and the people would come to her with their big questions and ask her what to do. Deborah knew God was with her. She trusted God to help her be wise and tell the people the right thing to do. Now, God is always with you, too. He can help you be wise and do the right thing. Like when, you and your friend both want to play with the same toy. You can be wise and remember that God wants us to love others by sharing. Or when your brother knocks over your blocks. Well, you can be wise and use kind words instead of yelling at him. Or when you see someone get hurt, you can be wise and remember that God wants us to help people. God was with Deborah and helped her be wise. God is always with you and can help you be wise and do the right thing, too. Hey there, Ollie. Tell me, who is always with you?
God is always with me. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who is always with you?
God is always with me. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. Adios.
Hi, boys and girls. Miss Allison here. Are y'all ready to do our memory verse? All right, get up on your feet. Let's go. All right. We have the Lord our God to help us. 2 Chronicles 32:8. Good job, boys and girls. All right, let's do it one more time. Y'all ready? All right. We have the Lord our God to help us. 2 Chronicles 32:8. Great job, boys and girls.
So there's your story, and it's all true. God helped Deborah be wise, and he can help us be wise, too.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Who? Who?
Wow, God helped Deborah to be wise and know what to do. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you didn't say got it, get it?
Got it!
Good. My thinking hat is fun to wear, but I know I have God to help me make wise choices. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!
Wow, wasn't that a great story about Esther? She was so strong and she was so brave. I love it. I hope you guys loved it too. Now, before we go, we are going to pray. And you know how we always do. I want you to bring your hands up and bring them closer, closer, closer. Clap. That's right. Bow your heads and Miss Kim is going to pray. God, you are so, so strong. You are the strongest. Help us remember that we can be strong too, just like our friend Esther in the Bible. When we remember that you are with us, everything will be okay. Thanks for being awesome, God. We love you. And in Jesus' name we pray. And all of my dudes and dudettes say what? That's right. Amen. Friends, I love spending time with you. I hope you enjoyed this month. Remember that God is always with us, and we will see you next time. Bye-bye.